Hi students, welcome to session 5. Today we are going to learn the home menu of MS Word. As you know that in the previous menu we have learned about the different functions of file menu. So in this chapter we are going to learn about the home menus, and under home menu we have clipboard, font, paragraph, style and editing. Home menu is basically used to edit your document in a different way. If you want to set the font, if you want to set the color, if you want to set the spaces, we are using the home menu. So let's start with the home menu. First of all, first we have clipboard. In the clipboard we have four options available. One is cut, copy, paste and format printer. So let's understand what is cut, what is copy and what is format printer and what is paste. So first we have see the example of cut function. Cut command is used to cut the text or any particular statement from one position to another position. For example, let's say I write hello and welcome to session 5. So I have written this word here. Okay, now I want to change the position of this text. So what I will do is I will press Ctrl X from this to do the cut, or you can directly go and you can press on cut icon also. So press Ctrl X, and suppose I want to paste this data here, so I will go to paste and click. So you will see your text position is shifted from this location to this location. Okay, so what is the shortcut key for the cut command? If you want to cut, then shortcut key is Ctrl plus X. It is used for cut option. Okay, so you have seen the example that how we can cut the document from one position to another position. Next option we have copy command. If you want to copy any text value, for example I want to copy this text, what is the difference between cut and copy? If you cut the text, that means you are shifting the position of one particular text from one position to another position. But if you are doing the copy, so it means you are creating the same text in another position also. So for example, I will select this text. Please make sure before apply any kind of cut, copy and any command in MS Word, you have to select the text. So first of all, I will select the text here. So I want to create a copy. So press Ctrl C, and here suppose I want to paste the same text here. So you will press Ctrl V. So you will see the same text will be copy in this location. So Ctrl V, number of time you will press Ctrl V. Ctrl V stand for paste and Ctrl C stand for copy. If you press Ctrl C, it will be copy, and if you press Ctrl V, so that particular copy text will be paste in particular location. Okay, so here we will see a copy command is, we have Ctrl plus C shortcut, and for paste we have Ctrl plus V. It is a shortcut key. Okay, now there is another thing is available here under the paste. We have paste special. So what is paste special? Let's understand. For example, you want to write a text. For example, I write one text here. Let me increase the size of this text. Hello and welcome. I want to convert this text into an object. It means I want to convert this text into a picture or any other kind of object. Right now you see I cannot move this text, or I cannot rotate this text properly. So what we can do is we can select this text and we can go for copy. Okay, and here in another place you will go to paste and click on paste special. So now in which format you want to change this text? You want to change it unformatted text, or you want to change into a HTML format, or you want to change in a picture? So let's say I want to change in a picture. So click on picture, click OK. So you will see the same text will come, but right now if you click on this text, it will be changed into a picture format. Now I can change it in any direction, this text. I can rotate in any angle. So this feature will give you the permission to change your any text into a object format. So now it is movable and it can be changeable at any location. So this is called paste special. Now after this, the main point we have, which is called format painter. Now let's understand what is format painter. Format painter is basically used to copy the format of any object. For example, I write hello and welcome to the world. Okay, now here I am writing hello everyone. Let's say hello everyone. So now what I will do is I will select this text and I will make it bold. Okay, let's say make it bold, italic, and I will change the color of this text. Let's say, okay, let's color will be it will be a color. Let's say I selected this color, and now what I want is I want the same format will be copy in this area. It should be, this text must have the same formatting which we have mentioned in the first line. So what I will do is I will select the text. So select the text and click on format painter, click on this. Okay, and now you can just select this text. So you will see the same format will be copy in this particular text. So this is called format painter, to copy the text from one location to another location. Okay, it will not copy the complete text, but it will copy only the formatting of a particular text. For example, again you see I will make it red. Now I want to copy this particular text format into this line. So you just simply select this particular word, click on format painter, and then simply just select this one and it will be converted. Okay, I hope this clipboard will be clear to you. Thank you very much. We will see you in session 6. Have a nice day.